it's awesome. We're happy to be here and support the 7th Fleet's mission here in AOR to integrate and operate, show the aircraft off to all other partner nations.